Hello, this is Nina Hidalgo of A Minute Artwork. Today, I will be doing a product review of Princeton Velvetouch Mini Dagger Striper. Before we get started, I would like to tell you more about this special brush. The Princeton Velvetouch is more than a new brush, it is next-generation technology. Containing a blend of luxurious next-gen synthetic filaments, Princeton Velvetouch Series 3950 synthetic brushes are the ultimate mixed-media tool for watercolors, acrylics, and oil paints. Let's start with the quality. I've been using this brush for more than a month now, and I am totally in love with it. Let me tell you why. First, it is perfect for florals, especially when painting leaves. Look at how easy this brush can be used with proper angle. I will make a step-by-step tutorial on how to paint leaves using this mini dagger striper next time. Second, you can actually paint some florals using the same brush, and I find it suited for roses, coneflowers, and flowers with pointy petals. Third, the brush handle looks very classy and easy to grip. That's what I love most about it. It feels like it is made for me. Maybe for you too. Next is the price and availability. It is not yet available in any of the art stores in the Philippines, but I will keep you posted should they make partnerships with any local art stores. The brush costs $10.45 when you buy it directly at Princeton, which is not bad. I mean, a good quality brush with not so expensive price? Who wouldn't want that? I painted some roses and 5 petal flowers and some leaves for you to see how versatile this brush is. Let's have a recap. Quality. I give it 5 stars. It's perfect for florals and I super love it. Money-wise, 4 stars. Affordable and not bad, plus you will be able to practice painting using the different angles of the brush. Availability, 3 stars. It's not yet available in the Philippines, but I will make sure to keep you posted once it becomes available. For now, you can directly purchase it at Princeton. Overall rating, 4.5 stars. So that's all for today. I hope this product review helped you in any possible way. I would like to thank our sponsor, Princeton Brush Artist Company, for this process video. Don't forget to subscribe for more product reviews and art videos.